Hello, I'm Lloyd Lewis, head coach of Red Dragons Martial Arts, and this video tutorial is all about how to throw the straight jab. Okay, so it's taken from me teaching some of my Tiny Titans in class. All right, enjoy. Okay,
so remember, the jab can be used to the head, can be used to the body, it can be used coming forward, and it can be used to defend going backwards. All right, so there's a whole variety of jab techniques that we can use. So we're going to throw. We're going to learn the straight jab now, okay? Which is the most important punch in any martial artist's arsenal, I think, all right? So it starts from your toes, this hand technique. How weird is that? Starts from your toes because you twist, you come up on that heel slightly, twist your hip through, your arm comes out straight and back, okay? Keeping that elbow straight, you want your arm out straight, right behind your body weight, okay, and back. Twist and back. Always looking forward. Don't turn that head. One and back. Ready? We're going to throw five with me. Hands up, elbows in. One. Good. Front hand, front hand. That one there, Samuel. Two. Good. Three. Good, boys. Well done. Four. Five. Good, good.
If you like that video, then hit the like button and comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.